There is new information today about a local lawyer in trouble with the law. Franklin police arrested William Tinch on a burglary charge Friday night. They say he broke into his mother-in-law's home early that day. Tinch, who's from Franklin, has an office in Middletown. He is locked up on a $100,000 cash bond and scheduled to appear in court tomorrow.